a body part called gills, which help the fish to breathe. And for the fish to breathe over here, which helps them to breathe underwater. To move underwater, they have fins or gills, which help them move in the water. It flaps it and moves it so that it can move forward in the water. Finally, need water to live, because without water they cannot live, because outside water they cannot breathe, because they only have these gills and do not have lungs like us.
Thank you. hand should be also proper and open it. Again you are doing like this, this side. The same triangle, another side. So we have folded all the three sides. Now again take it and do like this. So we got the a perfect triangle. Now we got it. This side you have to fold like this, sides, and the same we folded, and one more fold. This wing should be like this. Now we got the perfect fish.